that we can feel proud that for generations to come, people will come to this museum, learn about science, learn about the stars, learn about the seas and the oceans.
Fits perfectly in this district, right here on the water. Some would ask, you know, what's a better use of this land? I could say that there could be nothing better that could be here, right next to the arch, right next to the arena, to be a hub of activity for the community where they can come and learn and enjoy.
Today, Miami is the science capital of our country. Congratulations.